Hi there, welcome to another adventure. Today we are playing golf. It's been a bit since we played a full game and recorded ourselves, so today we're giving it a shot. And we're here today at the Silverhorn Golf Club in San Antonio, and we're hoping to do really well today. Today's my first time playing this course. He got a chance to play it not too long ago, but blind game for me, and we'll see how we do. Again, we've been playing for about a year and a half at this point. I should have a little bit more confidence playing this course now. Fingers crossed. We'll see how it goes. Join us on this adventure, because there's always more to do.
Mm-hmm. There's the out of the bunker.
Woo! Left side of bunker. Bunker area, bunker. Well, that was our first hit. We did pretty good on our first hit, and we're going to see how well we can go from here. We're both in the bunker. Oh, Mikey's avoided the bunker.
Whoop, whoop. Nice.
But I'm in the bunker. We'll see what happens.
Oh, got
as far as you did.
Might just get there.
Oh, nice. I don't know if it... Oh, yeah, it came on our camera.
Camera?
Yeah.
Oh, a little left.
Darn it, a little left.
About 40 yards, let's see how I do.
Pretty good, just a little to the right. Not bad. Myself a predicament. I gotta get over a little hill here. Try to bounce it in without being too hard. Oh no. Too hard.
Woo. I got a fun little bunker challenge here. Almost. Not what I wanted. But I'll take it. Woo. Shot number 6. Could have been closer.
Not bad though.
Didn't break as much as I thought it was going to.
Woo, these are zoomy greens. I ended that last hole with a 10. Not the way you want to start a round. So we'll see if it gets better. Might not. We'll find out shortly.
Where'd you go?
Mine is over there on the left.
What did we get on the first hole?
I got a 10.
Sure. I hit 6.
Oh, that's terribly out of bounds. I avoided the tree.
That had a smack to it.
It did. I don't know where I hit it though.
I don't know.
Went out into the trees, so this is a drop. Already starting off strong. Right side of the green, not too bad. I've got about 125 yards left to the pin. We'll see if I can hit it good. I was struggling a little bit in the driving range, so we'll see. A little off the green on the right side. I should be able to chip it in, get it close to the flag. Hopefully up and down. Maybe 35, 40 yards. So we'll see what happens. Not a bad spot to be in, actually. All right, I'm off the green. Still got like 20 yards. See if I can finesse it in. Not bad. I still got like 3 feet to go.
Shot 5 for me.
Yeah. Putting hasn't been my forte though, so here we go. Oh, just a little too hard. There we go, 7. Woo. All right, hopefully I can sink this in and save par, I believe.
Very nice.
Thank you. Woo! Not amazing.
I mean, it's a start.
Gotta start somewhere. Woo! Hopefully the stabilization does a really good job on this thing.
I'm sure it'll work out.
Maybe. So far though, this course is really pretty, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. There's a lot of trees.
Yeah, I found that to be difficult the first time I played here because I was still slicing and hooking quite a bit.
Oh yeah, these are the blacks. Well, you won the hole. You go first.
It may have just rolled out of bounds. Not terrible. I hit the ground first, so pretty good for that. So my ball just stayed in, just barely. But I have to get over the water to get to the green. And I have to hit a 3-wood, so we'll see what happens.
Don't fall into the water.
That didn't work out. All right, so this is a drop. We'll see what happens now.
We're gonna pretend that one didn't happen.
All right, so it went in the water. We'll see what happens now.
Sorry, man.
About 210 or so. Gonna lay it up. If I make it there. Or I throw it into the water. You know, same thing. Water wasn't even in play, and I got it there. Here we go. Don't kill the deer. May have rolled out of bounds. This is another drop.
Pretty good.
Got some distance, but not enough for it to be a 6-wood or 6-iron. It's on the green. It looked like it kissed the flag a little bit, but it went off to the right. So I got about 60 yards to the flag. Let's see what happens. A little short.
It's rolling. Pretty good.
Both on the green. Whoa. After a couple drops though. So our score is ruined for this hole. But we haven't even made it yet, so we'll see what happens once we finally make it.
Bladed. That was gonna roll faster.
Not as speedy as the other greens.
I got an 8. And a 10. On to the next hole.
This next one, if we're hitting it from the black, I think we have to hit it over this little creek. Mini creek.
Mini creek.
I think I got it to them. Oops. I don't know if I'll get
to them. Nah, they're right by the green now, so I doubt you will.
And I was worried.
We're doing amazing. We were doing much better yesterday. Nothing has changed except location. It just means we need to build more consistency in our game. A lot more practice. I think you hit a rock or something.
I split the rock.
Oh, wow. Crazy. Oops. An old set, but still.
When you're learning something, it's so frustrating because you expect to be better and then things just don't work out the same way that they appeared in your head. Oh, well. Got to take them as we get them, right?
95 to the pin. Not at all what I meant to do, but it got there. 30, 40 yards, but a bunker in the front. We'll see how I do. Oh no, it's out of the bunker! Right into the bunker. Terrible at bunker shots, so it's gonna be a challenge. Hopefully I get out in one. Yes. A little long, but I'm out in one. I got a whole football field between me and the pin, so we'll see if I make it. I had no break. I putted from like 100 yards away. I'm just kidding, it was like 30. Missed it right by a lot. So, shot 5. Shot 5, a fail. Alright, we'll see if this putt breaks. I don't know what my score is, but it's definitely not par. Small little cleanup 3 putt.
We just got 6 on the par 4. Wasn't even that hard of a par 4, but
doing great out here.
Definitely gonna be over 100 like our usual, but you know, we were hoping for better.
Especially because we did better yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday I was a lot better, more consistent with my hits. I was just doing better in general. I got a couple pars. Did I get one already? Yeah, no, not yet. Oh yeah, you did.
I have 1 par, so not doing as super horrible, but I'm doing pretty horrible. I already got 2 holes with 10, which means that I actually got disqualified from the hole, but
it's really unfortunate when one day you play really good, really well, and then another day you'd play like trash. This is definitely one of the trashier days, which is unfortunate because we don't get to play at a golf course like this. It's very gorgeous out here. So our golfing is ruining the golf course.
Yeah, and yesterday it felt great. Things were in line. Today, I'm getting so many chunks. Haven't broken par once.
Mm. And we broke a club. I mean, it's an older one, but things are not lining up today. We'll see what happens on the remainder of the holes on the front 9.
If we even get to finish the back 9 too. It's getting dark pretty fast. Faster than we thought, so now we're trying to beat sunlight.
All right, we're out here on part 3. Let's see how we do. Oh, chunky. Luckily, this is a downhill. Otherwise, it would be right here. Got like 10 yards. Practically tee shot number 2. Side of the green somewhere. Alright, here goes nothing. It's about 60 yards and downhill. So, or I could just top it into the bunker. You know, same thing. This is for par, so unlikely. See you over. I got lucky. It rolled out of the bunker. But downhill green, so gotta be light with this. Not that light. Of course.
Could have been worse.
And I have a Hail Mary over here.
Oh! Pretty close.
You hate to see it.
Golf is hard.
I don't know why I play golf sometimes, you know? You know? You know. Okay, here goes nothing. Ever's been okay. We'll see. Golf is hard. I think this is the whole last time I lost four balls after the tree.
Mm-hmm.
That's where I was trying to get it over the water. I'm not sure where that ended up, but it went left. We'll see what happens. Big old chunk, look at that. I got about 100 yards with that. Alright, this is like my fifth shot or something. I don't know, I lost so many balls now. It's unwedgeable from there, but look at that chunky monkey. I gotta get better about that. See if I make it, hitting a 7. I'm on the side of the green. I'm gonna have to sandwich it in. See, I got it really short. Not too bad, not too bad. All right, so I'm on the side of the green. I just need to chip it and hope it goes in. Not strong enough.
About a 30 foot putt or so. Right to left hard. We'll see what happens.
Too much.
Way too much.
You had like a 50 foot putt. Here goes nothing. And I left it short.
Oh, not bad.
Good pace. Just didn't kind of come for the break. Put! Man, I hit that really good. It went further than I thought. Oops. Woo! Just barely made it over the bunker. Right idea, just not enough power. I definitely should have hit the 9. This went way too far. Now I'm gonna have to do some work to get it back.
Just rolled onto the green.
Yeah, let's see what happened. Well, the hill carried it, so now it's off the green again. I chunked it a bit. Left to right downhill a little bit. Oh, almost had it. Almost. Oh. I'm gonna go to the top of the hole there on the right. Try to get it in. Just a little drip, drip, drip. Extra putt for no reason. Might have hit the tree. Split tree at the back. I think it bounced over the bunker. I'm gonna hit a 7 and choked up on it so that I can try to get it underneath these trees here. We'll see what happens. It's gonna be a tough shot. I have to like hit it straight underneath this man. Alright, here goes nothing. Right idea, not enough juice. Cut it out.
Pretty good.
The thing I wanted to avoid. Ready for this amazing shot? Got a stinger, so it didn't go very far. Hit the tree. Cool.
Squirrel. Well, it's on the green.
Smidge too hard. Here you go. Try number two.
It's on the green.
Still bladed though. My first decent punt today. We'll see what happens. It's a long way to go. A lot can happen from here to there.
Oh, that was really close. There we go.
All right, well, we didn't get to finish the 18 holes today. Play was a little slow, but we also started a little bit late in the day. Unfortunately, was not a good experience today. Not the golf course's fault at all.
The golf course is great, actually. In fact, I would love to come back here when I'm doing better, more consistently. I was breaking pars yesterday, or the last time we played. I didn't get anything better than a double bogey.
So yeah, definitely not our best game. Maybe being on camera made it much more difficult or something, but it was not our best, and I quickly want to forget this game ever happened because it was bad. Hopefully the next time we'll do better, because we've been playing long enough for us to start getting good results, but we haven't shown any of it yet.
Thanks for joining us on this adventure.
Join us next time.
Because there's always more to do.